The Bishop of Lango Diocese, Alfred Olua, led the memorial service for the late Cecilia Atim Ogwal at St. Augustine Church of Uganda, Barogole in Lira City. He noted that the late Cecilia Ogwal contributed enormously towards the construction of many churches and training of clergy in Lango.
Lango, we really salute Cecilia's hard work of building permanent churches. Have been able to contribute significantly to the construction of our churches, from mud and grass such houses now to permanent churches. We saluted heavily in training the clergy men and clergy women in this diocese.
Bishop Olua asked Christians to emulate the life of the late Cecilia Ogwal, who is celebrated as an iconic stateswoman. Christians and dignitaries who spoke during the memorial service hailed the late Cecilia Ogwal for her enormous contribution to the country.
Her vast experience, her resolve, her intellect, her statecraft, and loud voice of justice, of fairness, of shared prosperity. The voice that Imati ably represented from all of you here.
The late Cecilia's husband, Lamek Ogwal Smart, said his wife was an exceptional mother and wife with unique character.
Was like the Uganda motto, which is for God and my country. Strictly according to that. And to ask for a hand in marriage from her father. I went so courageously because after 30 years, I couldn't believe that I would get a girl to marry. My father said, you won't marry that girl. Because when she speaks with authority. But when she talks like that, do not think she's becoming aggressive. She wants to express what she feels with courage.
After I was appointed the Director General of Health Services and then later Minister, the late Cecilia Ogwal called me and told me, that job you're doing is tough, and so is politics. You are young and small-bodied. If you get any troubles, ever at all, come to me for help anytime. In all my accomplishments, the late Cecilia has stood by me. Her wisdom has been immeasurable. The late Cecilia Ogwal is survived by husband Lamek Ogwal and 7 biological children. She will be laid to rest at her matrimonial home in Alito Sub-County, Kule District on Saturday. Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.